Hey y'all, it's me, Kevy. Well, I put out a video every day this week, and this was gonna be my day off, but then I found out about the BookTube spin and decided to hop on the trend. Basically, you take 20 books from your TBR and number them 1 to 20. Then this Rick person does something and picks a number, and then I guess you have to read the book that goes with that number. Y'all know I have a habit of jumping from one Agatha Christie to the next, so this should give me an opportunity to read something else. So yeah, here's my 20 books. 1. Parable of the Sower by Octavia Butler. My aunt recommended it to me, and I've seen a bunch of BookTubers cover it. 2. Why I'm No Longer Talking to White People About Race by Reni Eddo-Lodge. Saw this somewhere the other day. Love the cover. Sounds really good. The Vanishing Half by Brit Bennett. I just read Passing, so now would be a good time to read this. 4. The Parcel by Anosh. 5. The Lying Game by Ruth Ware. 6. The Silent Patient by Alex Michaelides. 7. The Broken Girls by Simone St. James. 8. The End of Temperance Dare by Wendy Webb. 9. The Girl on the Train by Paula Hawkins. I fucking love stories on trains. 10. Love by Toni Morrison. I started it once and never finished it, so I'd like to give it another chance. 11. Tipping the Velvet by Sarah Waters. This is the queer content I need in my life. 12. The Color of Magic by Terry Pratchett. I've never read any Discworld. I know this one isn't the best, but it's where I would want to start. 13. The Hitchhiker's Guide to the Galaxy by Douglas Adams. Loved the movie as a kid, loved the TV show as an adult. Really want to read the book, but can never seem to pull myself away from mysteries long enough to read it. 14. The Haunted Lady by Mary Roberts Rinehart. 15. The State vs. Elinor Norton by Mary Roberts Rinehart. 16. The Red Lamp by Mary Roberts Rinehart. 17. The Album by Mary Roberts Rinehart. Yes, I know that's a lot of Mary Roberts Rinehart, but I really like her and want to read more of her. 18. Whose Body by Dorothy L. Sayers. 19. The Unexpected Mrs. Palifax by Dorothy Gilman. 20. An Elderly Lady is Up to No Good by Helen Thurston. So there's 20 books for my TBR, and I guess on Friday we'll find out which one I'm reading this summer. Hopefully I can get to a few of these, because there's a bunch I really want to read. I intentionally kept Agatha Christie off this list entirely, because I know no matter what, I'll be continuing to read her regularly. Alright, that's a short video. Thank you all so much for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and if it pleases and sparkles, I'll see you in the next video. Mwah!